Hello students, welcome to online lecture of Mumbai International School and Junior College. This lecture is for class 2, subject EVS, lesson water.
Children, today we are going to study a new lesson. The lesson name is water. We are going to study about this lesson, water, in three parts. Part 1, sources of water. Part 2, uses of water. Part 3, importance of water. Let us begin with the first part, that is sources of water. Sources of water. Children, sources of water means from where do we get water? Do you know where this water comes from? We get water from different sources. The main sources of water is rain. Children, the first and the main source of water for the world is rain. Rainwater fills up rivers, lakes, seas, ponds, waterfalls, wells, etc. Children, when it rains, the rainwater fills the rivers, lakes, seas, ponds, wells, etc. So, these are some of the other sources of water. Water is also found underground. We get underground water by well, bore well and tube well. Children, as you can see in the pictures, these are the sources from which we can get the underground water. Now, the part 2, that is uses of water. Children, for what do we use water? We use water for many purposes such as drinking, bathing, cleaning, washing clothes and utensils, cooking food, putting out a fire, and so on. Like us, other living things also need water. Animals and birds needs water for drinking and bathing. Children, as you can see in the pictures, like us, animals and birds also need water for drinking and bathing. Fishes live only in water. Children, without water, the fishes will die. Hence, they need water to live. Plants also need water. Plants will dry up if they do not get water. Children, like us, plants also feel thirsty and they need water to drink. If they do not get water to drink, then the plants will dry up and they will die. The water we use is called fresh water. We get fresh water from rivers, ponds, lakes, and so on. We cannot use sea water because it is very salty. We use water from tap, hand pump, well, and so on. The water from them looks clean, but it may have germs in it. Hence, we must boil the water before drinking, otherwise There are few ways through which we can save water. First, do not waste water while bathing or washing. Second, reuse the water. For example, after washing vegetables, we can pour that water to plants. Third, get leaking or broken taps fixed as soon as possible.